absolute pleasure to be back in the UK.